claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maths homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. The White Queen, locked away, but not forgotten. The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. She discovers a strange set of hieroglyphs. Clues to the forbidden tomb, perhaps? Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. Deadly accurate, for the most part. Thank you. looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. A test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. Forbidden tomb calls out. The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. The treasure is revealed. What was it Dad said? Carnations first appeared where the Virgin Mary's tears fell. O brave Sir Knight, victim of the King's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the forbidden tomb. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. Is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close, she can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Ugh. Ugh. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. last, she enters the forbidden tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than the coordinates might have something to do with the globe? Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The King and the White Queen. There's something in the shields. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The coordinates might have something to do with this. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. The coordinates might have something to do with a Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. The coordinates might have something to do with... Where are the white pieces? The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This enigmatic illustration light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Need to find the White Queen. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. A Yatiri, a South American healer. Need to find the White Queen. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. need to find the White Queen. Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. Need to find the White Queen. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. Need to find the White Queen. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. Need to find the White Queen. 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. Need to find the White Queen. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. Need to find the White Queen. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. The great bat's wings unfurl. Its shield reflects the light beam. There she is! The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Have to free the White Queen. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Work.
Childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain.